My first date with Matt, we actually met each other online, which is a little cheesy, and I hate to admit to some people, a little stigma attached to it, maybe not anymore.
We were on a date for about 12 hours, the first date. I took her to an Italian restaurant in New York City, and we had some drinks and some laughs and really got to know each other.
It's probably the most fun I've ever had with anyone ever in my life. Since that point, we've just always put a smile on each other's face and laughed the whole way through.
She is a stress ball. She is stressing out like crazy right now. She started makeup and hair, I think, at 10 a.m. and our wedding's at 6. And then she's worried about it melting off her face and everything like that. She is stressing out like crazy and having me do everything, even though I'm kind of like a chicken with my head cut off. But it's exciting. We're really excited for this day.
Right now, I know he has the wedding jitters too, but he has been sleeping better than me, so I don't think he's nervous about marrying me, which is a good thing. I'm really looking forward to marrying him and being his wife. Not nervous at all about becoming the Mrs. Lawhorn that I have been looking so forward to becoming, but I just can't wait to spend the rest of my life with him. Thank you.
Erin, I love you so much. We've been through so much together, and I really can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. We're gonna have a great life together. We're gonna do so many great things together, and I'm excited to spend the rest of my life with you.
I never thought I would be with someone who gave me butterflies every single day, and I look forward to walking in the house every day, but I get so excited seeing you. You just brighten my world so much, and I love you.